Do you know the reason which is keeping you poor? In this video, I will tell you reasons keeping you poor. Know about these reasons and try to eliminate them from your life the moment you watch this video. Reason number one that why you are not successful or why you are poor is you watch a lot of TV. Rich people do not watch TV. They use their time in studying. They use their time in re-education. They use their time in reading books. Poor people have all the time to watch the TV. They watch TV shows. They have their favorite news channel. They have their favorite celebrities to watch. They have their favorite shows which comes on every week at whatever time or every day, whatever time. They waste their time. Everybody has got only 24 hours. It's the way how you use your 24 hours which will determine your success or not getting successful in whatever endeavors you are doing. Even if you are in a business, not in a job but in a business, you still will remain broke and poor if you don't improve on this habit. Use your time, study books. Put your time into your education. Educate yourself more and more. Reason number two. Poor people are blaming people. They are the ones who will blame. Every day they will blame. They will blame for their circumstances to the people around. They will blame their family. They will blame their economy. They will blame their bosses. They will blame their employees. They will blame every else apart from them. They will not work upon themselves, but they will keep blaming people that yes, because of this, I am suffering. Because of this, I am poor. Because of you, I am unsuccessful. They will never take the responsibility. Whereas the rich and successful people will take full responsibility of their endeavors. Reason number three. Poor people have a saving mentality. Whereas rich people have an investing mentality. Poor people say, I don't want to spend this money. I want to save this money. Rich people don't believe in saving. They believe in investing money into building their assets. They spend a lot of money in learning new courses, learning new skills. They continuously spend money on their personal development. Wherein poor people will believe in spending money on useless things. They will buy useless things. They will buy things on sale. When the rich people will delay that gratification, they will build their assets first, they will generate passive income first and then enjoy the luxuries of their life. They are ready to struggle for a few years than spending everything what they earn. Number four, poor people are impatient. Rich people are patient. People go into jobs. They wait for 28 days for their salary or 30 days for their salary. They know that every 30th day, they're going to receive a salary. When rich people, when they start their business, they don't expect any salary. They know that they have to work hard to build a dream house, to build a skyscraper, and then only they can expect a payout. But once it started, it's for the life. It is 1,000 times more than what anybody can get even doing whatever jobs they are doing it. So poor people have a mentality, they are impatient. Even if they start a new business, they will be impatient. They want the results on day 1 or day 30, they want the results to come in. But rich people know, they believe in their ideas, they believe in themselves, they are passionate, they are big dreamers, they are the achievers. And they are the ones who are ready to conquer this world. Reason number five. Poor people follow poor people, like-minded people, and hence they're more poor. Poor people likes to gel with people of their own nature, their own kind, they're poor people. They gel with those people who believe in their own ideas. If poor people wants to blame everything, they gel with those people who are there supporting and blaming the economy or blaming the circumstances. They don't want to grow. When rich people will only and only follow rich and successful people. Rich people will only find a way to reach their mentors, to find a way to connect with their mentors, connect with the people they resonate with. They want to learn with those people and want to make a mark and want to reach at that level where that rich and successful people already are. So they want to become more rich and more successful. They will only model those people, wherein poor people is only going to model poor people. Number 6, poor people think that money is the root of all evil, where rich people think money is a form of idea, money is energy. Instead, poverty is the cause of all evil. Poor people will not work on their self-development, they will not invest on their self-development, but they will blame on everything, and hence they are poor. They will only blame that riches are like this, riches are bad, riches are bad habits, or so on and so forth. Where riches know it very well, whatever crimes happen in the country, whatever ill thoughts are going on, they are going with poor people, because they know they earn money, they serve people, they give value, they earn money, and they contribute back to the society to make the society a better place to live in. That is the thought process of rich people. I want you to comment in the comment section below, what is that habit which you found out of these 6 habits is in you, and now you know that it is stopping you from success. Eliminate it immediately from your life. If you truly want to get success in your life, if you really want to believe in yourself, if you believe in your thoughts, believe in your ideas, start working on it, start getting results. Even if you fail once, try it again. It is much, much better than living unsuccessfully throughout your life. That's my special message for you, and I want you to type in the comment box. And if I can be of help to you, I train and coach many people. I help people start a successful online business. I promote affiliate marketing business. I promote digital coaching business. I promote e-commerce business. This is my niche. This is where I train and coach people. To connect with me, go to askratchit.com or drop me a mail. I'll surely follow it up with you. Thank you and bye-bye. Take care.